on the damn thing, so I'm gonna do you a favor. Coming for that U.S. title, like I told you. And with that, we're about to say a new U.S. champ, L.A.
Knight. tricep injury.
Yeah.
SummerSlam is in our house. Wait a minute. Dog, you got a big house. I wonder how many people in here.
Ah, wonder no more. Cleveland, you have set an all-time American attendance record for SummerSlam of
57,791!
Hey, wait, The Miz is the host?
I can't believe they chose The Miz of all people.
Wait, it kind of makes sense. He's like all these people in here. Disgusting!
It's true. Hey, Mary, this is Miz's hometown. We're in the land, right?
The land with the worst NFL football team of all time.
They are called the Browns for a reason.
And the land where, unfortunately, all the people here look like jelly roll.
Oh, I'm not gonna let you disrespect country music legend Jelly Roll like that, Theory.
You're right. My bad.
He's incredible. He's amazing.
He is.
Jelly Roll has done the impossible, man.
He has done it.
You're the only man in history to make music worse than archers.
What's up?
Hey, MGK, yours are much better, lad.
Hey, that's good. You know what? We are in the home of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, right? Cleveland, Ohio, I give you Ricky Morton, Robert Gibson, the Rock and Roll Express!
Well, that's not the Rock and Roll Hall, like Rock and Roll Express, right? It's
not that. That is the Rock and Roll Express. That's Ricky Morton, and that's Robert Gibson. He just got his outfit. Good looking, dog.
That is Austin Theory, that is Grayson Waller.
If that's Austin Theory, and that's Grayson Waller, then who is that?
Hey, what you gonna do, belly swallow?
What, you trying?
Avenger, representing the bloodline from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing at 250 pounds, Solo Sikoa! And his opponent, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing at 222 pounds, he is
Yeah!